What is going on, guys? Welcome back to episode 5 of our Pokemon Red Randomized Nuzlocke version. Now, today we are going to be battling Misty, getting a couple more encounters, hopefully increasing the team. And before we start, I did do a little bit of grinding here. Is my Joypad going to work? There we go. I did do a little bit of grinding. As you can see, we took Lucy off the team. Wasn't very good, wasn't contributing very much. But we got Washington, our normal flying type Pidgeot. Rocking Gust, Sand Attack, Quick Attack. I might give that thing Razor Wind, I don't know yet. We also got Bobby, our Ice Psychic type Jinx, rocking Ice Beam, Lovely Kiss, Pound, and Lick, because it's got the tongue. Next up, we got Nappy, our Ghost Poison type Haunter, soon to evolve into a Gengar. You rocking Nightshade, Confusion Ray, Lick, also part of the Lick Gang. Not Lick Gang, but Lick Gang. And last but not least, we have Ali, our Fire-type Magmar, rocking Ember, and that's all the move it's going to get until we find a Fire-type TM. But without further ado, let's go straight into here. There's no time wasting. I know that she's going to have a level 18 and a level 21, so I grinded up to round 20 for everybody. I didn't want to be over-leveled, but I didn't. So I figured... excuse me. I figured might as well not go up too much because I'm pretty sure we'll be able to knock out most things in this gym. Like this Spearow, this is going to be an easy take. I'm real excited to be using Washington. I mean, I know I could use a Pidgeot in a red playthrough any day of the week. But Pidgeot is one of my favorite starting birds, only behind... because you know how you always find birds. One of my favorite beside... The only ones that I like more are... Staravia, and I'm trying to think of her name. She's the, why did I switch into an ice type? But she is the, she's also from, she's from third gen. Her name is, I really can't think of her name, and it's pissing me off. It's like the, I got the freeze, wow. It's the bird that evolves from Talo. Swellot. That's Swellots. It's, who am I thinking of? Swellow? Is that her name? I don't know, but she's pretty cool as well. But other than that, like, that's fully evolved form suck. I love Unpheasant too, but probably not more than Pidgeot. I doubt it was more than Pidgeot. Pidgeot's the OG, you know? Next one up is... Hello? Ace Trainer sent out a Nidoran. Ground poison type. I'm pretty sure Washington should be able to handle you. Let's check it out. Not that good, but holy crap, that did a lot of damage. It was a crit, but that did a lot of damage, a lot more than I expected. This is a two shot for me. So get this Nidoran up out. Oh, that was it. Easy. Alright, well, we don't even have to run back and heal. We're just fighting Misty. Hi, you're a new face. Trainers who want to turn pro have to have a policy about Pokemon. What is your approach when you catch Pokemon? My policy is an all-out offensive with water-type Pokemon. Mine is a randomized Nuzlocke with Pokemon. That's mine. Works out in my favor most of the time, as we're still yet to have a death. Now, I'm not trying to jinx anything, but still yet to have a death. And I'm gonna give you guys a little spoiler right here, okay? Right here, I'm gonna click on something that's gonna pop up, and you're only gonna see half the screen, but I'm working on a Nuzlocke right now that you guys won't be seeing. It's Fire Red, but I'm doing it with my friend. It's actually a Soul Link. We're gonna test it out, and if we like it, and if I think I can make a YouTube series out of it, we are going to... Wait, is flying not super effective against fighting type? But if we like it, we are going to be posting it. So you guys might be seeing a Soul Link coming up here shortly. If I'm not mistaken, this video is going up Friday afternoon. And hopefully this weekend's good. I'm really just trying to tough it out. I have 3 tests in 2 days, which I'm not excited for. All this schooling's got me hella confused. I studied like all day today. Not good. I'm definitely not the biggest fan of studying, but kind of have to. It's part of school, part of life. We'll get through it. How much you want to bet I can handle this thing? Oh no, it's level 21. Shoot. Hey, should I lovely kiss it? Should I risk Bobby? Nah. Nah. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. What is happening? I'm just trying to go out and nappy. Nappy boy 92. How much you want to bet he goes for Ember? Ooh, X defense. What is up with this thing using X defense? No, I doubt that this thing has 23 HP. I mean, more than 30. What's 36? Yeah, okay. I was about to say, it's going to be less than a 3-shot. Why does this Charmander have Thunderbolt? Wait, does that mean that we're going to get the TM for Thunderbolt? I think it does. I think so. The TM for Thunderbolt. That'd be helpful, just in case we find, like, a Raichu or something. Well, that's going to do it for May. That was a pretty easy battle, if I do say so myself. Oh, Robin, I'm sorry. And why did I call her May? It's Misty. That's going to do it for Robin. Wow, you're too much. All right. You can have the Cascade Badge to show you beat me. Bands. Look at that, those bands. Holy crap. I could train Pokemon up to level 30. I could use Cut anytime, but I got to go to the SSN for that. TM 11, I'm pretty sure that that is Thunderbolt. If that's Thunderbolt, I could teach that to any Thunder-type Pokemon I get, hopefully. Booted up TM, it contains Thunderbolt. Let's see if anybody can learn it. Nope, nobody on the squad can learn it. But Thunderbolt, not bad. We're going to go over here to the shop, buy some Pokeballs, and sell some of our TMs and stuff. But first, let's go over here to the Pokemon Center and heal up. Team's looking a little bit weak after that fight. That's what gym battles will do to you, though. They beat you down. Get you down to the ground. Force you to die and to cry. Yeah, but the grinding was pretty easy. I was studying while grinding. So, I mean, I was thinking about starting to do grinding montages, but I feel like it's just a waste of episode time. Plus, you guys don't really need to, see. I mean, you guys should trust me. I've yet to lose a Pokemon in grinding in my whole life, so I did come pretty close, though. I did come really close. What's her name? Bobby. Bobby got down to 6 HP. I took a Fire-type move to the dome. No, it wasn't even a Fire-type move. It was a wing attack from an Aerodactyl that got me way down, and I was like, whoa, dude. What the heck is up with this? But it was pretty easy. I ate it up. See if we could use any of these, sell any of them. Nugget, that could be gone. And then I think it's just TMs from there, yep. Okay, well, we're going to go head down to the SSN. That's the next journey. That's where we're going next up on the list. But first, we got to go through this little house that we've already been through. And we should get another encounter up here. I do need to, however, go through all my YouTube videos and write down what routes we've got encounters on and what routes we have not. Because I'm kind of forgetting, and I haven't done that this playthrough. I usually do, but not this one. I don't know if that guy gives me something, but I'm pretty sure he doesn't. So, we're just going to keep walking. Just keep walking, just keep walking, just keep walking, walking, walking. That takes Cut, so we can't go over there. But we can go over here and go down. So, I'm hoping that we get a grass type in this encounter. If it's a grass type or an electric type, it's going straight onto the team. I don't care if they suck. See what the scroll wants. Hey, do you have a Venonat? Want to trade it for my Pidgey? No thank you. I don't know if that's the best trade when I already have a Pidgey out, but hey, you do you. You do you, little girl. No one's judging. Nobody is judging, but how does that second badge look down there? The Cascade badge looking fly. Does this girl want to trade too, or is she just going to tell us about the underground path? Yep, that's all she's going to tell us about. Alright, let me check. I think this is a new encounter. Route 6. Hey, Route 6 I think is a new one, because this is Route 5. Yep. Alright, so Route 6 is a new encounter. I know there's some trainer battles we could do here. That's a double battle. I'm going to scroll up here. Alright, looks like our encounter is going to be a... An Ivysaur. I said I wanted a grass type. Ask and you shall receive. Okay. Okay. I'm going. I don't think I could hit it with anything. This thing has to have more than 23 HP. It has to. I'm gonna nightshade it. It's level 13. Okay. Okay. I don't know how I could damage it anymore. I don't know how. Is there any move that I have that's really weak? I mean, Pound might be able to hit it. I don't think so. So we're just gonna come in and we are going to. Wait, it'll live a lick. I don't know if I wanna risk it yet. I have Pokeballs, I don't wanna risk it quite yet. Put this thing to sleep. Let it sleep away, and I'm gonna start throwing balls at it. We got 30 balls. We could do this. Okay. It's all good, it's all good. I really want this Ivysaur. I really want Ivysaur. That'll be such a clutch capture. It woke up, so we gotta hit it with another lovely kiss. What if I accidentally ice beamed it? I'd cry. I would cry. Because there's no way it's living that. This could be our redemption for not catching the Venusaur. Even though I wanted it, I just knocked it out. Come on, third Pokeball. Ugh, it's not looking good. It's not looking good. If we get down to 20 Pokeballs, I will lick it. If we get down to 20, which I hope we don't have to, because that right there is $2,000 on an Ivysaur. But hey, it's worth it. Venusaur, it might be the worst out of the three starters, in my opinion. Design-wise, I love it. It's just not really digging its typing and all that. But hey, I will take it. Let's go. We got the Ivysaur. Ivysaur is going to be added to the squad for sure. That is amazing. When the bulb on its back grows large, it appears to lose the ability to stand on its hind legs. Huh. Interesting. But Bulbasaur can't stand on its hind legs. I guess it's like a evolution sort of thing. Ivysaur. I feel like it's kind of a girl. Plus, we just took out a girl for a guy, so we gotta make this a girl. Who loves flowers? Who loves flowers? I don't know anybody that likes flowers, but I really like this name for an Ivysaur. So we're gonna name this Bailey. Bailey the Ivysaur. Let's check out this thing's moveset. It's level 13. Stats. Grass poison. So we have two poison types, which is fine. Tackle, Growl, Leech Seed, Vine Whip. Not bad. That's not bad. Alright, well, I would go heal up, but I'm not going to. I'm gonna switch out into Bailey right now, though. That way I can get some switch training up. Talk to this man's. Do some battling out here. So we got about a couple minutes left. Bug catcher man's wants to fight. Who do you have? Tentacool. Should I stay in? No, I'm just playing. I'm asleep. No reason to stay in. No reason to risk it. We will switch right out into Washington and come in and body this thing. I mean, unless it hits me with like a. Oh, an acid. That's kind of scary. Only 8 damage, though. Easy peasy damage. This should be a 3-shot. Hopefully. Oh my lord. It is a 1-shot. I'm in a 2-shot. We know it's not a speed tie, but still. We'll save our PP for Gust. We know Quick Attack will take out this thing. Bar none. That's a stab, a Quick Attack. Stab. What's the word I'm looking for here? Priority. Stab priority. That's nothing to joke with. If you guys don't know what priority is, it's when a move like Quick Attack will always go first because it is. Quick Attack, that's just something that's in the games that they coded in there, so that's something called priority. That's what they call it around these parts. I'm gonna get Sludge Bombed, aren't I? Could you imagine if this Weezing just took out Sludge Bomb? That would absolutely blow me back. I'm chugging this water right now. This water is really helping my throat out. If you guys can't tell, my throat's a little bit raspy. I don't know if I've been screaming a lot or something recently, but oh my god, he gets the poison. That sucks. We're gonna have to potion up now. We are going to have to potion up. Potion for Washington. I will cure the anti. I will antidote him if this thing doesn't take me down to 23. Okay, yeah, I don't want to risk that, so I'm gonna hope that he goes for. I'm gonna hope that he goes for acid and not sludge. Because sludge could hurt. No, stop sludging me. Okay, this is a dangerous thing to be fighting with. I don't want to deal with this. We're going straight out into Nappy. Actually, Allie could handle this. Allie could blow this thing back. It'll take a sludge. Hopefully it can live too. Let's see. Yeah, oh yeah. I was about to say, I don't know if Allie's special defense is that bad. But certainly not that bad, obviously. If it could be living those. Let's see if Bulbasaur's gaining any levels. I mean, Ivysaur is level 14. I'm so excited to have that Ivysaur. That is complete power. Starters and Nuzlockes are always good. Even though I don't always like using them, they're always strong. Because it's starters. Starters are always strong, you know. That's just how they're made. If starters weren't strong, you would never grow that special bond with the Pokemon. That, to me, is one of my favorite things. That's the only reason we even have this Jinx. Because if I didn't have a bond with this Jinx right now, dude, Articuno would be in any day. Because Articuno's stats are a lot greater than Jinx's. I'm really debating maybe doing what like Shady and Nappy do and increasing the skill level of the other trainers, so like 15%. So the Seeking wouldn't be 16, level 16. It'd probably be like level 17. Because I don't lose a lot of Pokemon, it seems. I mean, I haven't lost one. Holy. Oh my god. Why did I just do so much damage to myself? That was ridiculous. I don't know what was up with that. That was scary. I almost just died again. And I don't like dying. I was just talking about how I don't lose a lot of Pokemon, and then that happens. Like, come on. That's why you don't talk about those kind of things. Because the game hears you. And the game's like, oh, you think you're all good at Pokemon, don't you? Yeah, well, guess what, dude? You're not, okay? You're not. You're really not. Even though I am. Just don't tell them. I am. Bet. We need to do some major healing. Some major healing to Bobby. And to our Pidgeot, my bad. Correction. And then we need to get this antidote that we haven't used. We haven't used a single antidote. Or maybe we have. I don't remember. It's only been a week since I started and I'm already forgetting. Shame on me. Oh man. How did I encounter something? I stepped into one blade of grass. There's the Ivysaur though. There's Bailey. Baby Bailey. You're running down the chimney tonight. Growl me. Just wait until you get hit with the stab super effective ember that's gonna Oko. Blown back. Oh my god, you're getting dropped from the team. Take Allie off the layout. I'm just kidding. Never in my life. Never say never. Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Hey. Okay, that's a double battle. Don't know if I want to take that on yet. Check for items. Nothing. I guess we're just gonna do it. Maybe it's not. No, double battles aren't in this game. Which means I'm not gonna battle them. Doubly battles aren't in this game. Fun fact. Didn't get introduced to, I think. Oh, that would have been a nice grab too. I ain't gonna lie, it would have been would have been pretty crisp and clean. Very crisp and clean. But double battles weren't introduced till I think third gen. Third gen was their first gen, or maybe fourth gen was. It was one of the two. There's no way it was second gen. I refuse to believe. I resist that. Does Psychic not resist this in that in poison in this gen? I'm pretty sure Psychic resists poison in gens like this. Oh, watch, guys, our Bulbasaur's about to evolve. Watch, ooh, see, it evolved into that Ivysaur. Pretty lit, dude. But are we gonna have to battle these guys? I don't wanna battle. I'm hurting. My bones are breaking and you're making me battle. I'm pretty sure we get the fishing rod in the next town. Oh, a Dragonair. Not a bad Pokemon. I'm sure gonna bet it raps me though. It's gonna start spitting bars like rap. Wow. Para hacks. It's okay, you can catch this ice beam. Catch this ice beam, bro. Oh, I couldn't move. Imagine that. Rap's totally not broken in Gen 1. It's a great move. I'm glad that they put it into the game. Especially since he's faster than me. Oh my god. Rap is the stupidest move ever. So stupid. So annoying. Told you he was gonna start spitting bars on us. Told you. I predicted this. I predict everything. Watch. I predicted this is gonna one shot. Is Ice super effective against Bobby? Oh, never mind. It's not gonna one shot because I won't be able to attack. Oh my god. I've never gotten paralyzed. Like, are you serious? Every single time I paralyze, it never actually paralyzes him. And I just got paralyzed 3 times in a row. 3 turns in a row. What is that? That is unacceptable. Get this Del Duo up out. Get him up out. I would stay in, but I'm stuck. Like, I'm paralyzed. I am beat. I am bruised. I'm not trying to deal with that right now. Especially when I can just come in with this Pidgey and two shot it, you know? Really no point. Oh, one shot because it's a crit. It's a crit, boys. Esketit. Esketit. Chansey. Oh, experience. Who's trying to get this? Who's trying to grab this experience? So, Bailey, you can grab some of this experience. I know Blissey's a lot more. But there's no Blissey in this game. That's Gen 2. Did Blissey really come in Gen 2? No. Chansey got a baby and a middle Evo in Gen 2? I mean, a baby and a evolution? That's crazy. It got a baby evolution and a evolved form. Because Blissey and Happiny. No, Happiny is Happiny second gen or Gen 4? It's one of the two. I can't remember. But look at that. That just gave 900 and 700. That's 1,000. That's around 1,600, 1,700 XP. Hey, we learned Whirlwind. I don't know. Is Whirlwind damaging move? I don't know. Probably not. Probably not. Why does this couple right here have eyes? Huh? You wanna talk to me? No, dude. I didn't look at. I'm not even looking at you. You're just trying to start crap, bro. People stay trying to start stuff with me. I'm innocent. I didn't do anything. You trying to start stuff with me? Me. People be so extra, dude. It's ridiculous. Anyways, our Bulbasaur's already up to 18. It's already catching up to the squadron. Finally have 5 Pokemon. About to get 6 soon, hopefully. You already know. You already know this isn't about to knock him out because Gen 1 is dumb. Dummy dumb. I said it last episode. Say it again. Dummy dumb Gen 1, but it's one of my favorite gens. Fun fact, I'm gonna make a top 7 generations video. I sure am. Why am I trying to lick a Tauros? I like how lick can't affect Tauros. Like, you physically cannot lick a Tauros. But I will be making top 7 favorite gens. Because maybe you guys care. Just maybe you guys care. Probably not. Probably not. But maybe. Maybe. Who should I go out and do? I could go out into Bobby, switch out into Allie, and Ember it. I'm about to play this Ditto. I'm trying to bet. Bet I play this Ditto. Ready for this? Transform. Ooh, look at the Jinx. Okay. And come out into Allie. It's gonna have Ice Beam, but I'm aware of that. I resist it. And now we Ember. And it'll be a two shot. I think it's gonna be a two shot. I hope it's gonna be a two shot. It gets the paralyze. What is life? What is happening to our squad? These guys do not want us to live. And at all. We're getting haxed like no other right now. We defeated Ace Trainer. Finally. These guys, I need to get away. And I need to heal up desperately. I'm pretty sure we get the rod in this town, though. I don't know who gives it to us, but somebody does give us the good rod. So, the old rod, I mean. So we're gonna get an encounter. This water encounter right now. Pokemon is poisoned. I'm gonna just walk around talking to everybody, trying to get the rod. That's what we do nowadays. Here we go. Yeah, nobody cares. He should look like a pirate or a fisherman. See, like this guy. It might be this guy. Pokemon trainer stronger. Nope. So it's not him. We're going until we find it. I honestly thought it was this building, but it probably isn't. I'm a fishing guru. This is him. Yes. Like I hand you the old rod. Thank you, kind sir. So we're going to be able to get a fishing encounter here. And what we're also going to be able to do is lovely kiss whatever comes in. Because I'm smart like that, and I know. It's already level 18. That's pretty good, pretty good. We're going to move this old rod. Toss it. Let's toss it out. Why not? Say I won't. 100k likes and I'll toss out my good rod. I'm just kidding. Never in my life. Let's get it. Old rod. Oh, it's a bite. What is it going to be? Hey, a Rattata. A Rattata. I don't want it. I'm only catching it for dupes. That way, if we ever run into a Rattata, I could be like, oh, I already got a Rattata, dupes, claws, or species. Smart man, always catch Pokemon in Nuzlockes. Even if you don't want to, always do it. Because if you encounter that Pokemon again, it is not considered dupes. Because you do not have it in your inventory. So, like, right now, who did I knock out? One of my I could encounter Starmie, right? And I wouldn't be able to call dupes on it. Because it is a Starmie that I never caught, I just encountered. Why is this Rattata so hard to capture? It's a level 5 Rattata sleeping. Just saying your Pokeball, Rattata. Thank you. What are we going to name this thing? It's a rat. Bites anything when it attacks, small and very quick. It is a common sight in the Pokemon in many places. Can't read. We're going to name this thing Jack because it looks like a Jack. No, actually, we're going to name it Jody. Jody. Jody the Raticate. Well, that was kind of depressing to capture that. That was a weak encounter. A weak way to end off the episode, but nonetheless, we're going to do it. Today's episode was pretty good. We got an encounter, which is not the worst. We also got a new team member. And the box is looking real nice out here, actually. Really got the squadron up. But anyways, that's going to do it for today's video, guys. I will not grind up in the next episode because I really don't need to. Hope you all did enjoy it very much. If you did, please reach out that like button down below so that I know.